Survey ship HMS Herald in his launch, an embarrassing arrival for the governor, who fell heavily as he stepped ashore. But he recovered his composure in seconds to usher Prince Andrew up the harbour's steep steps for his first meeting with the islanders. The first formality was a welcoming salute from Royal Marines who'd come